This project came from the need to charge my e-bike with an EV charger. This box converts a J1772 connector to a standard Nema 6-15 plug. You can then connect any 220-volt device to the Nema plug. In my case, I connected it to my e-bike charger. I connected it to the ChargePoint EV charger in my apartment complex. You connect the ChargePoint EV connector to the input of the box. You can see here it's pulling 130 watts from the charger and charging my e-bike.